Gotta work on keeping your entire other leg on the surface and so that your hips don't drop too much. You're slightly lower or arching your lower back, which is making that happen. Whoa, your arms should not go over your head. The way to scull this is you dig deeper underneath your hips and then one arm reaches out and the other arm stays beside and they stay next to you until you turn into side Y and then you go in front into support scull.